This is today is auspicious day of Krishna's adventing to kill Kamsa and to release Vasudeva. This is Krishna. Yadajada dharmasya paritrana sadhana. Vasudeva, his father, was arrested, put into the prison house to release him from the prison house and to kill the Kamsa, Duskritina, Rakshas. The Rakshasi philosophy is how to kill Krishna, how to become godless. Kamsa was planning to kill Krishna. That is, Kamsa or the demons, that is planned. But Krishna comes to kill the demons and protect the devotee. Paritrana sadhanam vinashayasa duskitam. But he is kind to both the demons and the devotees. Anyone who is killed by Krishna, he also gets liberation. And what to speak of the devotee? So, on this Advent day of Krishna, we shall seek protection at the lotus feet of Krishna. Then we shall be able to cross over this illusory energy, ocean of illusory energy. Samasitaji padapallavam plavam mahatpadam punna jasu murare bhavambudhi vasya padam param padam 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 jad vipadangna tesham. So, Krishna is adventing today. There is stotra by the demigods. We should read how Krishna protects the demigods or the devotees. We should seek protection of Krishna. This world is so dangerous. It is said, padang padang jada vipada. Every state there is danger. But if we take shelter, samasita je padapallavam plavam, mahat padam punna jaso murare. If we take shelter at the lotus feet of Murari, under whose lotus feet the whole mahatattva, cosmic manifestation is resting, then this big ocean of birth and death, we can cross very easily. Vatsapadam. Vatsapadam means the impression by the hook of a cup and the water contained in it. The whole ocean becomes like a spot, a small spot, created by the impression of the hook. That is called vatsapadam. So, this Krishna consciousness movement is for this purpose. We are requesting and training the bewildered living entities who has forgotten Krishna to revive Krishna consciousness so that he may be saved from the onslaught of material nature. This is Krishna consciousness movement. It is the greatest humanitarian welfare activities to the human society. Take it very seriously and be happy. Thank you very much.